Good morning. It is the morning of the Sun Bowl. Today, it counts. Today, we hopefully gonna win the championship here in Queensland. Excited for today. I hope I can film some stuff, but obviously the game is my focus point, so we're just gonna see where we end up. Hey, give me the chip. I need the championship. Wait, we got a dream next to the team. Yeah, we can handle it. As soon as I go and I step in arenas, they call me the champ. They know what it is, know what I do, know who I am.
There we go. That's my purchase.
I'm all the lies. Yeah, they know it's true. They couldn't walk a mile or even fit into my shoes. Still, I got a lot to prove. But for all that we've been through, this all we do. This the anthem. Pull up and you know the same strong. This your anthem. All my
underdogs. There we go.
Hello.
Yes, you hear. Sun Bowl vibes, you know what I mean.
Ow.
Just trying to get hurt before the game, you know what I mean.
Perfect.
Woke up every day saying life is a bitch. You to die broke or you busy getting rich. Niggas did me dirty like the dead in the ditch. Learned to forget, but I never did forget. Loyal to the team, I ain't never gonna switch. He was at the party getting drunk, getting lit. In the back of my head, I'm like, fuck that shit. I was busy in the lab, making
let's get a fit.
Oh, how is it ready? Any words about today?
Leave it all out on the field, eh?
Nah, but nothing. Please don't interview me.
Deep voice, deep.
Get the little hype up.
Let's go, Ravens! so we don't want any friends. That's why you got the pickles. Show me your hand again. Whoa. One more to come. Getting the tape job from Perrin.
Alright, we're ready for warm up. Let's go.
Let's go.
Ready for the game.
Ethan from Japan is here for the year, and this kick will go be returned by
every
fire.
Letter is love and every word's an oasis,
trying
to reach
space,
new heights,
the first
like
tackle,
a bird in a spaceship
more,
in the damn right. We've been working the late shift, trying to see how far on planet Earth we can take it. This is poetry in motion, the mystery of why. Every motor is in motion and it's visually divine. On a roll like Timmy, and they're stuck in bad traffic. So when I rock at the bottom, looks like Buckingham Palace. I feel fucking fantastic, a Viking with the rhyme. That lightning in the sky mixed with Tyson in his prime. I tell them how it is and they got nothing to say.
The handoff up the middle and brought down by number 7,
I'm insane. My flow's like a swordfish. This is 100% straight up uncut raw shit. I can't be bamboozled, that's faker than a dollar sign. Beat me in their dreams and they wake up and apologize. Non-believers trying to piss in my boots. Don't they know they'll have to fly just to fit in my shoes? Got the world in my palm and my feet on the dash. So let them bitch and wish I wasn't the reason they rap shit. I'm trying to write a song with inside. So look past the mask, there's diamonds on the inside. We're unplugged and blessing you with magic. Our drift is in the air, but the question is can you catch it?
Kinda comic how a kid from DC would marvel at his superheroes, draining his Walkman battery, juice to zero. A team with a dream, and since the whole start I've been like Quentin plotting from the video archives.
Segment.
So I direct my film like Jack
throwing
Sparrow's
back, throwing over the middle for like Bessie.
Just like when the rain and thunder hits the planet.
Once the ball, placing the kick, could be putting it off, ship and landed. It
God
looks
damn it, spectacular.
Like
lock it up
good.
And low with that flip of the tongue and hit of the drum. Rock and fucking roll, yeah. I spark an idea ignited from my balls. Added to the 99 bottles of lightning on my wall. In a boat of hope on an ocean where the sharks live. Spitting fireflies to paint my poems in the darkness. Connectivity is in my stare. Shit, electricity is in the air. So throw your islands in the sky if you feel the vibe. Hip hop is still alive every time we fly. And when I find a line like a rope, I can use it to lift me out the sea of disposable music. But you can't touch my soul cause that dog shit smells. I wanna be taken away like a cosmic spell. So no need to show me the money of bonded sales. Cause this song gives me the quan just like Rod Tidwell. And so
coming at every different angle.
Watching
you can see Anderson went for the ball, drops back, plants the foot, throws the ball, and that is intercepted off by Bailey, and he will be off to the races.
Oh,
just
brought
down. That was a solid tackle.
Segment copped a big hit. He's still down on the ground, which is not a good sign. Copped a really big hit there, which
I think was one help. So you see the field goal attempt there.
and it will be good. 13 later, and not quite sure if that's a receiving pick. There's a low driving one. I think this one will be returned. He's probably going to want to go with a little bit more urgency.
It's Emmanuel Coz.
He's made the first two guys miss, and he has cleaned up with the crossfield tackle.
That is number 35, the Swiss Lima, Florian
Ziegler.
There you go. Coming there. So, yeah, a lot of experience there in Florian, playing a lot of ball in Europe. He's here for a season as an import, and has been a great addition to that Ravens secondary, and evidently also on special teams. Oh, that's a bit.
You kind of don't want to see a guy pulled in a sun bowl, but it's kind of a little bit clunky at the moment.
Just to get a first down.
Ziegler burying the other receiver out that side, so. The middle, find some space.
That's
and
it.
He will go all the way.
That's the exclamation point right there. Game. A lot of buy-in from guys like Mitch and the juniors when Coach Booker thinks he's there. So I guess it's a lot of fair catch. Well, I don't know if you can fair catch for someone else. Can you? But the Rhinos do. But the Ravens here have done their fifth in a row. They're pretty elated on the sidelines, it seems. So a big cheer from their sideline.
Congratulations to Bayside Ravens.
Yeah, congrats. Congrats, boys. I'm sure we'll hear John Denver come on anytime soon, probably after the trophy's been lifted. I imagine their silly Sunday's going to be pretty messy tomorrow, so more power to them. They'd be sore heads on Mondays, but they'll probably keep it going till
Tuesday.
Till the sun ball going.
Yep.
What?
I appreciate you guys.
It's fucking
goal!
Let's go!
West Virginia,
yeah,
the home of Blue Ridge Mountain.
Oh. Hey, purple hair.
Is that a champ? Is that a champ?
That's a five-time champ, baby.
I only have one time. Is that the next champion?
Show them.
God damn.
Oh, you got some bling bling. Got some bling bling. Yeah.
Five in a row, baby.
One.
Hey, putain.
I want for this.
Hey,
Mr.
Bender.
Hey, speaking German. Are you this one, champion?
You have Shine and Flippy.
Yes. And you German?
Ich bin Tom.
That is Tom.
Let's go!
Adios, take me home to the base. I belong West Virginia, Mountain Mama. Take me home, country road.
I hear your voice.
She calls me. Radio.
10,000 voices fill my broken lungs, but through the white wave I still hear it call. So take a deep breath, let's disappear. No one will miss us, so why are we still here?